Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are really perfectly all right. Okay, in this video we are learning about the lesson myself. Then what is myself? How to introduce ourselves to the others, or how we have to tell the identity of our identity to the others. So this is how we are learning in this lesson, that is myself. Okay, then we will start with a simple example. Okay, see, assume that this is a Tina. She is introducing first. Assume that she is your friend and she is going to introduce herself. Then how does she is going to introduce? See here, I am Tina Gupta. She says, I am Tina Gupta. Tina is my first name. Tina is my first name. Then her name is Tina Gupta and she is telling Tina is her first name. And then Gupta is my last name. Gupta is my last name. We say that one as a surname, isn't it? The Gupta is her last name. Either we can call her Gupta, come here, or we can call her Tina, come here. Almost both are same only. Then third one, she tells that I am 6 years old. She is telling that how years old she is. She is 6 years old. And then she will tell, my birthday is on 9th September. She is telling her birthday. I hope you are also know your birthday and you are also celebrating your birthdays. Then she is telling her birthday is on 9th September. Then how many information we got about Tina now? About Tina, we got her name, first name and the last name, and how old she is. She is 6 years old and she told when is her birthday. Okay, this is how Tina has introduced herself. Now it is your turn to introduce yourself. Then I will help you. Okay, then my name is, how you are going to introduce yourself for the first time, or when you meet the any person or your friend first time, you have to say my name is, your name you have to write. For example, your name is Sanvi, Rohit. So like this you write your own name. Then my last name is, how she has told her last name is Gupta. Then you have to write your last name is maybe Patil, Chauhan, like this. Then I am a girl or a boy. You have to write, if you are a girl, you have to write I am a girl. Or if you are boy, you have to write I am a boy. Then I am dash years old. You have to write you are how many years old, 5 years old or 6 years old. You can write here I am 6 years old. Then I am in class. I hope you all are in first class. Then you have to write I am in class first. I am in class first. Then my birthday is dash, or my birthday is on dash. You have to write your birthday. So see here how the Tina has told her birthday is 9th September. Like that you have to write your birthday. Many of you have different dates how you are going to celebrate your birthday. Depending on when you have born, you have the different dates, isn't it? Then of course you all are celebrating your birthdays every year, isn't it? Then what is this birthday? Birthday is the day when we born, or the date on what we have born. Then my favorite color is, your favorite color will be pink, blue, dark red or maroon. So like this different colors will come. You can write your favorite color. Then by telling this favorite color, you can say what is your favorite. And by telling your birthday, you can say when you are going to celebrate your birthday. Then by telling your class, you can introduce yourself, or you can say to the member, you can say to the member in which class you are studying, isn't it? Then by telling your age, you can introduce or you can say to the person, you can introduce yourself by telling your age. I am 6 years old or I am 6-7 years old. Then I, whether you are a boy or a girl, you can say I am a boy or I am a girl. Then my last name is, that is your family name. Last name is always our family name. Then your first name or your name is your name. That may be Rohan, Rohit, Sanvi and Shweta, isn't it? So your first name will be your name and your last name will be your family name. Okay, now you have clearly got now how to introduce ourselves, isn't it? So always our name will be our identity. Then how others are going to call us? If suppose your friend wants to call you, then how she or he has to call? Hey, come here. They are not going to call you like this. They have nickname for you, isn't it? Or they are going to call by your name. Hey Rohan, come here. Hey Shweta, come here. Let's go to the play. Let's go to the playground. Isn't it? How and how your teachers are going to call you? Hey Jadav, come here. Hey Patil, come here. Isn't it? Otherwise your teachers will say your names like hey Chetan, come here. Isn't it? Then if they don't know your names, how they have to call you? To know your name or to give your identity, it is very much important to give our introduction in the myself. Okay, then next comes here, we have to say our address. Because if we want to get letters or somebody to reach to our place, we have to give for the address. Address means what? Address means the location where we stay. That may be your home address. Or if you want to give your school address, you have to give the name of the perfect location of that name of that location. For example, we will start from Tina only. She is telling my name or my address is Annapurna Nilay. This Annapurna Nilay is the house name. If you have your own built house, you have got a name for your house. For example, Annapurna Nilay or Shanti Niketan. Like this we will get the names of the god or like this names, isn't it? This is what the house name. If it is own house, we have like this names. If it is some apartment or some other quarters, we have numbers like B10, A10, B12. Like this numbers we have for that. Then she is telling third cross. Third cross means the number of the road, exactly where the person has to come in this address. Annapurna Nilay and the third cross. Then she is telling the exact location, that is Vijayanagar. She is telling Vijayanagar. Then your name of your city, that is Bagalkot, you can say, or your name of your city you can say. Then you have to write last the pin code. If you give this much improper information, this is your complete information about the address. If you give this much address to any other driver or any other to the letters, so the letter or the person will come exactly to the your location. Then what is address? Address is the exact location where we are staying, isn't it? So in the address we have given the house name, the number of the road or cross, then the which street it is, then which city it is, and at what is its pin code, isn't it? So in this video, this lesson, we have learnt about how to introduce ourselves by telling our name. Your name or my name or your name or our name is our identity. So you can say your first name and your last name, both are same only. First name is your name and the last name is your family name. Then you have to say how old you are. you can say your age. And in which class you are studying, you can say your class. And then you can go for your birthday and how old you are and what is your favorite color and what is your favorite food. So like this we can go on telling or giving information about ourselves. This is called as the introduction of ourselves. So this is all about myself, where we have introduced in the lesson myself, we have introduced ourselves in full detail, isn't it? So by this we are going to wind up today's class. But before ending, I want to give you homework that you should fill up this full, all the 7 questions. Write down these questions in a separate paper, then write your name. My name is Dash, I have given there. You have to write your name and then your last name, that is your family name. Then I am a boy or girl, you have to write. Then I am Dash years old, you have to write. I am 6 or 7 years old. Then I am in class, of course you all are in the first standard. Then my birthday is on, you have to write your birthday and the month. Then last, you have to write your favorite color. Will you do this all the homeworks? Okay, very good. Okay, by this we will finish this today's class. Bye bye children.